Somalia, Yemen, and Ethiopia, starvation. It shouldn't be this way. We have to do something.